There seems to be no difficulty in moving around as we suspected. It's even perhaps easier than the simulations of 116 that we performed today. Take some of my first pictures here.